because I was on tour with a rock and roll band. It's all a bit hazy. We're all mature now, you know. I just hit the big 3-0. Plus 15. No, plus 20. This is a birthday present. Can't wait till I'm 100. The birthday was actually in June, but I'm still trying to roll it out for a few more years. I don't really want to go past 50. It's not bad though, I gotta say. Anyway, this is a song from one of my albums called Domestic Blues, which was produced by Steve Earle. Any Steve Earle fans in? I'm also a Steve Earle fan. So. And this song is called Unforgiven.
Give me